The following is a presentation of Hockey Night in Canada in association with the National Hockey League.
You guys triplets or something?
No, I'm in the middle. Steve's 20 and Jeff's 18.
Where are you from? Iron League.
Hello. Oh, geez, what is this, Home and Garden? No, it's Hockey Night in Canada. Oh, yeah.
Dick Irvin.
Yeah, Danny Gallivan.
All right,
let's have a seat.
This is really cool.
Have some fun.
So what are you thinking about if we compare the old-time hockey to today's game? What do you think about that?
Well, it's totally different. Nowadays, it's speed skating passing.
You know, I really miss the characters of the game back then when you had a Tiger Williams, Ty Domies,
Eddie Shack,
and then those guys.
The Hanson brothers. Leafs and Habs.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
That's
old time hockey, like Eddie Shore.
Yeah, Toe Blake.
Dick Clapper.
Gordie Howe.
Gordie Howe.
Gordy!
How about Shea Weber?
Which one of you guys could go buy him?
Yeah, I think I could.
What kind of move would you do?
I'd do the shake, rattle, and roll, and then the Danny Savard spinorama.
Is this on purpose or trying to...
No,
or you could just stay caught in the ice.
Go buy him and say, Blue Bayou, Shea, goodbye. And then I tuck it right past Price. You know, that Austin Matthews, he's a player, though.
Well, he is, but what do you think? Could he play in the old time hockey?
Well, he could, even though it was a lot more physical back then.
It's Puck Talk with the Hansons. I'm Steve.
I'm Jack.
That makes me Jeff.
And this is Hockey Night in Canada.